Oh man, don't tell me I've been slaying hot girls this whole time.
Dude, I totally miss you. I really fucking miss you. I'm all alone, all the time, all the time. Dude, I totally miss you.
Ooh,
the things
hello.
We did together. Where have you gone? Totally miss
you. You've awakened the spirit of the beast himself.
Special times,
I hope so.
Honestly, I totally miss the fucked up thing you do. Dude, I totally miss you. I totally miss you. Dude, I totally miss you all the time.
Oh, sorry. Did you know those dudes?
Ophelia? What demon have you allowed to follow you home this time? Oh, hello.
There are those who speak of a day when Orma Godin the Fire Beast shall bring a warrior into this world.
To destroy us. To deliver us.
There is some dispute about the translation.
To liberate humanity.
Hell yeah!
I mean, hold on a second. I don't know anything about waging war, but I'll tell you what I do know. What I know is how to put a crew together and how to keep it organized and how to take it on the road.
That, my friend, is exactly what we need.
But I'm sure you must be longing to return to your homeland.
What do you do with a bunch of kids who don't know how to do anything but bang their heads all day long?
Start a revolution, Lars. Right now! It's time to sound the battle cry.
Force!
Eddie!
Totally missed the fucked up thing.
I may have been stung with some sort of poison demon juice, but I'm sure the effects are temporary. I'm still just your old pal, Eddie. So before this infection wears off, I say we use it to our advantage. I'll be right back.
Son of Sakori, suckled by the dry teat of man. You are half so many things, I doubt any part of you is whole. Is there even a word for a creature such as you?
Yeah, I'm a roadie. I keep the trash off the stage.
Decapitation!
Roadie knows his whole job is to make someone else look good, keep someone else safe, help someone else do what they were put here to do. A good roadie stays out of the spotlight. If he's doing his job right, you don't even know he's there. Once in a while he might step on stage just to fix a problem, to set something right. But then before you even realize he was there, or what he did, he's gone.